chicken, my podcast.
Yeah.
of my latest publication, Hot of the Press. But that spanked up idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Max in the Red Light District.
Through the window and started shooting at each other. I was so excited, I didn't even notice I'd been hit. After that, I was hooked on Liberty City Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until the...
I'll get a feel on the girl who's climbing the Justice Portland area.
Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by Ammunition. Remember to put litter in its place.
Do not take your operating heavy machinery, driving a car pregnant, of childbearing age, unhappy, or have a family history of mental disorders. Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's Rock and Roll Jam at Liberty City's premier bowling alley. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt.
I know she sounds kind of crude, but she feels kind of good. She swings her hips and
a bit to
the rock and roll crew. What she means, what she brings, I say it's all good. She can hide from the sun, but it's making moves. Dominating, gone crazy. I don't know if she's listening tonight.
Break my damn tool.
Suburbs, but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a suckling pig at a pagan banquet? Is your next ideal to vote?
at Liberty City Park. It's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the Medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum yum. By genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago. Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
This is Flashback. Push it to the limit, people.
Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head or you'll finish. Open up the limit. Past the point of no return. Reach the top, but still you gotta learn how to keep it. Hit the wheel and double the stakes. Throttle wide open like a bat out of hell. You crash the gate.
Crash the gate.
Going for the back of the arm. Nothing gonna stop you, there's nothing that's strong. So close now, you're nearly at the brink. So push it.
thank you, McDM.
Give me the train, you hear?
Freaking maniac!
You want a good time? Come with that.
Feel like that, man?
Come on,
baby.
Not me.
Come on, just one more time.